Guys, welcome back to another video. I know it's been a while since we've done a gameplay, right, Gekko? Yeah, and it's been almost a year, so we decided to go ahead and play again. So here we are. We're going to play New Super Mario
Brothers Wii.
Yeah, Wii He. And, let's go ahead and get started. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And turn on notifications.
The Princess Peach is that close. The Princess Peach's castle was that close. The Toad's probably threw the power-ups all the way across the world.
Okay. So, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.
I'll get the small.
Thank you.
I am taller than you already.
Yeah, so don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to our channel. And turn on notifications.
Yes.
And be a part of the notification squad, so you're able to know when our videos are uploaded.
Did you really have to say notification squad?
Yeah, well, okay. Click the other coins. Click the other coins on the other side. This game is very talkative. You have to talk to each other. Right? Do this. Ready? Go.
Go. Like this.
I'm coming!
Yes!
We did it! Wait for me. Jeez, you're fast. For those skinny little Luigi.
Luigi legs!
Well. Zoom! Oh dang it. I forgot how to do that thing. Where you like zoom down like zoom.
Oh, you hold down.
Like this?
Zoom! Yeah.
You're like the drill from Sonic. Sonic Colors. Like
zoom! Drill!
Okay.
Drill!
Enough about Sonic colors.
Mine! Okay, you go underneath.
Drill!
No. You go underneath and you bump it up.
Ow. What kind of sound was that? You're like, ah!
Ah! Okay.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Drill. Luigi, look at this Luigi. Okay, it's gonna be farting for some reason. Wait, isn't there supposed to be like something over here? A secret?
Like what? Oh yeah, cause look, there's like a little cave right here.
Oh yeah.
Watch out, Mario.
This is from a different profile. There's like a little thing right here. Oh wait, I think we have to go into the other side. Dang it. I forgot how that secret works.
I'll collect the coins. You stay back here, okay?
Go.
Yeah, get over back.
Ready? Go. Yeah.
Stand still.
Let's go. Wait, Oh jeez.
If you know your Mario well, like really well, then you might go down there because you think it's a secret, but you're just gonna die.
Okay, just checking if we're recording. Just want to always be perfect and make sure that we're recording. So I can catch all the footage. Because, you know, you don't want to lose all that footage. You don't want to lose all that footage. The footage.
Alright, that was begin. Let's go. Down there, it's down here. Who needs it more?
Okay, just go ahead and get it. Oh my god, what is that?
Oh. Is it done, please?
this from the doggy. Wait, can you go in it?
You're going in the wrong way. Oh. You have to go in through here.
Ready for the butt slide? Ready? What are you doing? Okay, that's weird.
What's the pushing?
The butt pushing race. Ready? Go. Pull back. That is cool. We never actually knew that.
No, we didn't. For all the time we played this game.
I get that.
Okay, bye.
Drill! Okay. Right. Oh, she's my legs.
You're making it by your feet.
This thing's back. Oh, dang it! Oh, God. Ready? Wait, ready?
What? You forgot about up here.
Ready?
Luigi!
Wait, ready?
Hold on, I got a glitch. I think I have a glitch.
3, 2, 1.
No! I didn't mean to do that. No!
I think this thing is slipping. Well, don't worry. We get the neat Levi. And we have our propeller hat. So what's to worry? Wait, do the ready, set, go. Wait. 3, 2, 1. Wait, 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Dang it. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, let's go. Wait, ready? Wait, 3, 2, 1. This is gonna be a funny moment thing, I guess. We're just having fun, right? We're not really doing anything.
Just I think I'm taller than you. Stand still. No!
This is what you get for messing with your little, with your big bro.
Yes.
I need the ice powers.
No, I don't want it. I can just do this.
Get right, son.
Also, at this part, I need to use the helicopter. Look.
Go! Oh God. It's like a turtle.
Also,
you know what I mean, like the turtle. Coin! Coin! Let's grab coin. Let's grab coin. I need that coin. Wait, I got an idea. Do the stomp at the same time, ready? Wait, ready? 3, 2, 1. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Dang it! 3, 2, 1, go! I didn't say go. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Wait, ready? Wait. You ready? Set. Go. Wait, ready? Go. Wait, 3, 2, 1, go. Wait. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes! Well, everything froze for a second, I think.
It did?
Yeah, like, boop. It stopped moving, I think. I'm not too sure. I think it did. friend. You got this. Let's go.
Okay, hold on.
Luigi.
Go!
Okay, there.
Yeah, because the stomp doesn't work on the coins.
Wait, ready to stomp to save this turtle? Like, ready? Go.
Oh!
It kills him!
It's like a
Let's kill the piranha plant.
It's like a POW block!
Oh!
But it doesn't bring down the
coin. Technically a POW block, pretty much. Ready? Go. 3, 2, 1, POW block. 8, 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes!
See, it's a POW block, basically, so.
Okay, all you gotta do is.
I'm gonna hit this thing.
No,
stay back. No, I can hit it. Watch.
See, I'm hitting it.
I'm totally not throwing ice ball at it.
Run. You can run too. Oh, you're holding it. Oh, God. Sorry.
Yes! I slipped, and I fell.
You have to jump up, and then you shake for extra air.
I slapped, and I fell. All right, I'm just looking at the top.
Woo! That was...
Heard? Oh, look, it's Lemmy, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Or Iggy. Actually, no, it's not Iggy. Iggy's the one with the green hair.
What?
Iggy's the one with the green hair. I forgot who that
that's
is.
That's not Lemmy.
It's a... cartilage? No, no. It's a type of meat. Sorry, no.
Because Iggy...
Toady!
Iggy has...
My turn. Guess whose turn it is. I think it's mine.
Iggy has, like, the different colors, right?
I think so. Wait. No, Iggy has, like, the green one.
No, I'm talking about Lemmy.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Also,
dang
I'm
it!
Sure, also, I'm pretty sure Iggy does have blue.
Okay, my turn.
No!
Don't you dare. Okay. Yeah! You gotta pick wisely.
Wise. See how wise that was?
I swear. Oh my god!
You're not wise. I'm wiser. Right next to it. It cannot be right next to it.
Okay, me too. I swear. If it's right next. Oh.
I run out of ideas.
Oh,
on top. Yes.
I swear.
No! Yeah!
It's your fault.
I was gonna choose the one that has ice cream.
You want two fire flowers and one poopy pants.
Okay. Could have got a superstar.
Nope.
Press one. What do we have?
Oh, access your items. Remember?
Wow.
Let's look. Alright, so I got this little ugly man up here.
I'm pretty sure that is Iggy.
No, Iggy is the green one. The one with the green hair.
He's the green one.
And then you got this ugly Koopa Poopa, and you got a tower. So, let's go.
Poop-ba-da-ba.
Yosh!
Yoshi's in this level.
Yosh.
Wait.
Yosh!
Yosh!
There's no Yosh.
Grab him for the points.
There's no Yosh. There's no Yosh.
Wait, I think it's right here. It's right here.
Yosh!
Wait, it's coming up. It's coming up. I know it.
It's Yosh! It's Yosh! He's here!
Yay!
Yosh!
Yay! Which one do you want? You want the yellow one?
I'm green. See, look at my color of my
fine, face. Sure. I'll get the egg whites.
Egg whites?
Yeah, I'll get the eggy one. He looks like an egg. Like egg in the white part. Yeah. He looks like egg whites. With like yellow and something.
Boy. Kill them all.
Ha ha ha.
Ah.
Spit it out. I'll get this one.
Look. Hold on. Is it okay if I kill? Okay, you want this Yoshi?
Yeah.
Okay, kill that one.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Shake. Hold on, give me it.
Just give me the Yoshi.
No, just give me the Yoshi. You might die.
Oh dang. Can't do it. Yeah, I don't have a lot of lives. You gotta be on the edge right here. Do you want a pink Yoshi?
No, I think there's a blue one in there.
Yes. Oh my god, if you get the... Oh!
Aww. Damn. I really thought there was one in there.
Okay, you can bounce on my head then. Never mind. Okay, that's creepy.
Collect. Give me the poop. Oh, I'm just kidding.
Oh, I forgot. You can bounce on those things.
You can.
Oh. Bye. You like Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yes, let's go. Shoot me on the other way. Do 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 do. So together we jump.
You ready, Sonic? Pretend this is like this. It's a thing that grabbed you, and then just
together
three.
Jump for what we can do. You're next to me, and I'm
the cheese.
Standing united after the no.
All right, I got my Yosh powers.
Yosh powers. All
right, stay down.
Yosh.
Stand down, poopy
ice
pants.
Ice is pretty good. You can
listen to me. Stand down, poopy pants. Yes, I got it. Ouija.
All right, look. Here's what you gotta do. Okay, so you can freeze the enemies, then I'll swallow them.
Yosh.
And spit them out. Okay.
Mine. I want this Yoshi.
Yosh. If it gives you a yellow one. Oh, who's a cute little boy riding a pink Yoshi?
Yay. I like blue. Blue's my favorite color.
Yeah.
Know that. Okay, remember the secret path? Also, more Yosh treats.
Ouch, jeez, my head.
I need some Yosh treats.
You squished my head up against the wall. Jeez.
Okay.
Oh, it's up. It's over here. No,
we have to get this. So I can be better at the game. Yes. Okay, we got it. Let's go.
Oh! Ah! You caught it! Good job, the spinning.
Hold on. What if we do the power thing while riding on Yoshi's? When we ground pound?
Right.
No, ground pound while riding on Yoshi's. I want to see what it
Three,
does.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know when you jump.
Do it. Just do it. Do it. I want to see if it works. Okay.
Hold on. Stop.
We'll do it over here since we have a little bit of time. Ready? Wait. Get away. Alright, ready? Three.
We got a flat land. Okay.
3, 2, 1. Wait, ready? 3, 2, 1. Wait, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it still does it.
Oh. But it didn't affect the coin. Why did you do that to your Yoshi?
Because it's pink. Also, you have to say bye to it, no matter what.
But I love riding my Yoshi in the end. Bye. See, he does what?
Mine was just like, bro, you don't need to wave bye. It's okay.
Oh!
That's because we took the secret entrance.
Alright, bad news. The letter just dropped off the with your 9 friends are around my minions. We'll catch stuff every toad they catch into a mystery box. If you want to save them, you'll have to do it alone. Ha ha. Those are dreamers. I'm worried about the
No. No. I hate those missions. Let's go into the cannon! I think it leads to the rainforest or something.
Wait. Okay. It does.
It's cannon. It leads to 5. World 5. That's how we got there in the first place. I haven't done the triple jump yet. We're trying to do it. Okay. Here we go. Ready? Yes, I did it!
Dang it, you're gonna fly out the cannon first.
No, I don't think I am.
Yeah, you do the... Yeah, watch. Cause you're on top. Looks like I was wrong. Okay, it's cause you're on top of me, so... Like...
Woo!
Whoa! Where are you? World 5.
Oh yeah, that's 8.
What the? He makes some weird, like, Indian sounds.
What happens? What about when we meet Beethoven?
Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do. I'm gonna, like, I don't know what I'll do. But where do you think Beethoven, or Ludwig, Beethoven Ludwig is? Where do you think he is?
Probably
why did they why did they even give him the name Ludwig? Like
Beto Von.
Like why? I don't understand.
Like Beto Von.
Yeah. Beto. Okay. It's long neck freaks.
Long neck freaks.
Watch out! It's a long necked freak.
It's a long necked freak.
It's a long necked freak.
Okay.
That's a weird name.
Long necked freaks. Get out of here! You're not a long necked freak.
Long neck freaks.
Long neck freaks.
You can only do it when they're little. You can only pick them up when they're little. Jump on top of it.
Or break it! Or break the ice! I forgot.
Long neck freaks!
Long neck freaks!
Guys, are long neck freaks!
Carry to the finish. Let's go. Long neck freak. It's a tornado!
Okay, that's enough.
Oh my god! Oh!
Hey.
Long necked freak? Please go pick up the long necked freak.
I can't, I'm too little. I'm just a little boy. Throw the long necked freak, I think.
Long necked freaks! Long necked freaks?
Yeah.
Come on!
Wait.
I finished destroying the long-necked freaks.
Yeah, long-necked freaks!
Oh.
Down! Watch out for the long-necked freaks.
Okay. That's enough about long-necked freaks.
Ah! I got it. Okay, let's see what I get. Okay.
Big boy,
come stand under. Come stand under it with freaks.
Big boy and the attack of the long-necked freaks.
I have 15 lives. That's 5 more than you.
Hey, what if I made a comic about Superman and it's called Superman, Attack of the Long-Necked Freaks?
Wow.
Yeah, that sounds like a good story.
No.
But the long-necked freaks. Okay. Oh, jeez.
That probably be Bill Nye the Science
long
Guy. No, that would probably be Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Long Neck Freak. Everybody's a long necked freak. Oh! Okay.
You have to go like this. Creature. What? Okay. Hey, little creature. Ah! Thank you. Oh.
Oh my god!
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen to what Mario says. Wait.
I'm coming here.
What do you mean? You just like.
I got under the door. Amazing.
It's a chip chip. Look at the cheap cheap. Help me. Hey, no. I think.
Oh, no, stop.
Let's go.
Well,
Luigi. Peaches.
What?
Move. I gotta jump.
Yeah. No, go on the cheap cheap one. Mine. Yes!
No! Are you kidding me?
It looks like you have 76 lives.
76? Yeah, that's what
But that's a one, not a 76.
Okay, I think there's a mushroom somewhere. Get the mushroom. There you go.
There's mushroom.
Now we're both at the same.
Alright, ready?
Let's throw them at each other. We gotta throw these turtles
ready?
At each other.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Boom.
No!
What?
Okay, this is Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones.
Got it!
Ah! Yes.
Jeez, Indiana Jones. Oh God, look. These aren't long-necked freaks anymore.
They're small-necked poops.
Or they're the pea shooters. They're pea shooters.
Okay, I'm going to swim down. It's safer. No, they're small.
They're long-necked pea shooters.
No, they're small-necked. No, they're small-necked twerps.
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 They're little twerps. Twerps. Like from Pokemon.
The little twerps.
Okay.
No, that's from that's very parent.
Twerp. No.
I got it.
Galaxy.
Bounce on my head. Of the long necked squirts. They're not twerps anymore. They're squirts.
Four lives, so it means a lot to me. Okay. Why is it so hard?
Freak.
Oh, jeez. Yes!
Secret hidden pathway.
Yep.
The long neck
freak. The long neck freak! Boom!
Okay, so there's long neck freaks and there's short necked pea shooters.
No, short necked squirts.
Squirts? Oh yeah, they squirt out air. Short necked squirts and long necked freaks. Okay, so short necked squirts and long necked freaks. Okay.
Get on! I'll catch you with my rope.
No!
You gotta shake. Shake
your rope. Just go. No, I gotta press. Are you kidding me?
You're floating away. You're a short neck squirt.
No!
You're a short neck squirt.
I'm a squirt?
Yeah.
Why?
Avi's gonna let the dogs in.
That dog is so annoying. Don't worry, I have baby Mio. He's one of the dogs.
That mouth. Now,
yes!
No! We can't go that way, remember?
We're gonna have to defeat the long-necked freaks! No!
Okay, go this way. Go this way, then I'm closer. No!
Whatever, long-necked freaks! Okay, dang it. In this world, there are no long-necked freaks. Okay, so. We gotta take the regular route, okay?
The regular necked, nothing wrong with them.
Oh, jeez. Oh!
No, the regular necked, and nothing's wrong with them. That's their names.
Oh,
you go that way, I'll go this way. Go!
They're mutants. Those are Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Those are Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. They throw swords. Yeah, they throw swords.
Teenage Mutant Long Neck Freaks.
Oh look, it's Bebop and Rocksteady. The little stumps. Wait, never mind. Those brown things. I mean Goombas. They're little stumps. They're called little stumps, okay?
Okay, watch this.
Wow! Okay, thank you.
Ah!
Okay, go kill the stumps. Go kill the stumps. Go kill the little
You're
stumps!
Sticking out at them.
Fine, I'll go kill the little stumps. Never thought I'd be eating little stumps today.
Look, I'll get the turtle.
Look,
you get the berry.
It's Raph.
Get the berry.
It's Raph.
Fine, no.
Oh God, Raph. Here comes Raph. I gotta eat the little stumps. Okay, I ate the little stumps.
Raph's not coming.
Oh God, the little stumps. The little stumps. Raph just killed the Bebop and Rocksteady again.
Bebop and Fat Steady.
No, the little stumps. They're little stumps. Okay, they're little stumps.
Butt, Bop, and Fat
They're
Steady.
Little stumps.
No, their name is Bat, Bop, and Foot
No,
Steady.
They're little stumps.
fat box.
The little stumps.
Okay.
The little stumps.
Please. Yes!
They're little stumps.
Yes!
No matter what, they're little stumps. That's what they're called. Little stump. I'm gonna get you. Yes.
Perfect.
You killed the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle by throwing another sword at it. Oh, cool. That's what happens when you eat five. You make a baby.
Okay. Well, that's because it gives you whatever.
It's a long-necked freak, but it's in a pipe. Okay, so these things are called long-necked freaks in a pipe. That's what their names would be called.
Long-necked freaks in a pipe.
In a pipe. Yeah, they're in a pipe.
In a pipe.
So why not? Why not? They're in a pipe.
Boopity boo boo boop boopity boo boo boopity boo boo boo.
Long neck freaks in a pipe, yo. Long neck freaks in a pipe.
See?
Please.
Mushrooms!
Yeah.
All of mine! This was mine. You already had
this
yours.
This thing is called a
You already had yours!
This thing is called a A Tyrannosaurus
Rex. Tyrannodon!
No, it's called a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Triassic.
It's called a T-Rex. Those are called, the things that we're writing on are called T-Rexes.
Okay. Stop eating them! You already had yours!
No, look at the little stumps! And the long-necked freaks in a pipe. Oh look, it's the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
No!
Hey look, it's Donatello and Mike. It's Mikey.
Where?
It's Donatello Mikey. Oh jeez, I'm sorry Luigi. Go, kill the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Oh jeez. Leonardo and Ralph are throwing those
Ralph?
They're throwing those swords at us. And Ralph is throwing his size at us. I'm gonna get you. Even though I'm a very old turtle. Oh god, you deflected one.
Die! What? What just happened?
You hit them under your leg and they died. They died.
No, I'm asking what happened to you.
I don't know.
It looks like you were just skiing across the floor.
I never left the world. I don't know what happened. Okay, that's for you. You're gonna say bye to Blue Yoshi.
Bye, Blue Dashy.
Alright.
That's because he cares about me.
Yeah. I took a seat. We only have 11 minutes remaining, but don't worry, we'll make a video tomorrow.
So, right? We'll make a video tomorrow?
Yes.
Since it's summer and you have nothing to do. Alright, time to go to the Star House. Oh, those things are called shooting stars, and you know what they do?
What?
They knock you out of existence. Like, they're called, I don't know what they're called. They're called, shining demons, because they look like shining stars with evil faces on them. They're demons. I don't really care about them, let's just go. And
There's ice in
there. I gotta go hide in the castle. Wait, what is even inside the castle? You need to see what's inside the castle. Hi, I'm Toad. Like,
no.
Hit the block. Really, Toad?
Hit the block.
Really, really, Luigi? Like, hit the block. Yeah, sure, I'll hit my block. Okay. There goes, I forgot who.
It's
scary. Oh, I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Hey, I deserve that.
No?
You still need the mushroom. That's
why. Bye. The magic school bus. That's a magic school bus. Those are called,
magic school bus notes.
No, those are called, little...
Oh, here! Oh, no.
Boneless. They're called bone demons. Because they look... They're called bone demons because they look like they're from hell. And they're, like, made out of bone. So, like, yeah, sure, why not? So, it's a perfect fitting name, okay? They come from hell, and they're called bone demons. Or bony demons. That sounds a little bit better, right?
You know, I could do it even better if I wanted to.
Okay, but... No! Kill the bone demon! Alright, go.
No, we almost made it!
Die, bone demon! Alright, there you go. Those bone demons are no match for us. Right, Diego? Oh, God! Ah! It's a bone demon!
Ow!
Oh!
You have one life left, so you have to make it count. Hey, doll!
Do I have seven?
Oh, no, that's one.
Ah, dang it. Jeez! Why you gotta be so rude? Oh, oh! Jeez. Okay, no more little bones.
Bone baggies.
We're gonna have to get through that. How am I gonna use
it? I can! Look, watch this. And then you just go in a bubble and you go find it. Oh! Hey, you cheater! You knocked me down!
I'm sorry.
Don't you dare get in there without me.
If we get two lives, give them all to me. So I have to.
Mine, yes!
You're so lucky.
But you already have your power, so.
Yeah. This is perfect. Oh, jeez. I need that. It's up to you now. If you die, we all die, okay? So.
But I have 15 points.
Are you kidding me?
What?
It's because we both didn't go down together. That's why I died. You can go back down, but it's because you didn't want to go back down. Oh. You should get the ice power to kill the little demons. The little bone demons. Oh, you know what? Instead of bone demons, call them Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, because they're mutant. Because I used extra...
Chemical X.
Yeah, they used, let's just per se, Chemical X. They used more on themselves because they wanted to be stronger and look cooler. But they just, like, burnt themselves alive, and now they look like that horrifying, ugly thing. Oh, God! It's up to you, Diego, to save them. Don't worry about the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles that burn their skin
alive. Okay, here I go, I'm going.
You can do it, little Diego.
Little fatty.
Yeah, little fatty.
Little fatty.
It's a game that we play, but you don't understand. It's childish. Oh,
boom!
He's fat and ugly, and he doesn't understand the facts of beauty. Oh, jeez. Look at those hops. Ooh, the blue magical power. I like him. He's way better than you.
Yes!
I'll get you!
Go! Float.
Wee!
Yes!
Oh, God, jeez!
I'm better than him at everything that I do.
He's farting when he's jumping. Look, he's farting when he's jumping.
Ah! I killed him.
When he was jumping, he was creating fart dust, and he was farting when he jumped. Like, no joke.
Anyways, look, I killed him. That quack.
Yay!
I mean, that quick. I said that quack, but I meant to say that quick.
You did it. Oh, jeez. Ow!
What? I farted.
Okay, stop, please.
Hey, you're back. Time we have.
Probably
gonna do another episode tomorrow.
Or
today.
Oh, 7 minutes.
Wow, really?
We had 11, now we have 7. I think it's because of the boss.
Wait, what? The boss was easy?
deep in the big wide world. So what you talk about?
All right, there you go. Even though it looks a little clumsy, I got it.
I got it.
Oh! I think I know what it is.
And then when I do it like this, there you go. All right.
So we got a few more minutes to play, and then we gotta wait for tomorrow for a continuation of the video.
How many minutes do we have for each level?
Five.
Hold on.
Dang it, six!
We have 6 minutes.
Maybe it is five, but for this level, such a super long maybe.
We either have 10 or six.
But, like, no, it's not 10. 10 is way too long.
600.
600 seconds for. God! Wait up, I'm commenting. That was stupid. Yay, let's go! Look, they're flying! And look. Do a barrel roll for me. Do a barrel roll. They did a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll.
They're airplanes. They're underwater airplanes. And they do barrel rolls. Look, watch. Do a barrel roll. See, you just did a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll. Oh, shit.
Do a barrel roll.
Boom!
Fishies, do a barrel. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Someone's falling.
Do a barrel roll. Fishies, do a barrel roll. I swear, if you don't do a barrel roll. Okay, thank you. I like you when I do barrel rolls.
I'm better than you! Faster! Hold on, up here.
Alright, oh jeez! Oh god!
I can do this.
There's so many barrel rolling fishies that... What are we gonna call these?
B-fish.
We're gonna call them airplanes. Underwater airplanes. Cause look, they do barrel rolls. We're gonna call them underwater airplanes.
I don't think we should.
Yes, we should. They're underwater airplanes. These things, we should call them,
puffer putts.
No, we should call them things that go on
puffer butts. They're puffer butts.
We should call them...
Puffer butts. I told you, puffer butts.
No, puffies.
Puffer butt.
Oh, God. Watch out. It's the airplanes.
I got this.
Those are called clammies.
Yes, I got it.
Okay, Gable, don't blame me if the names are awful. It's because I have no other name to give them, so.
No, they should be.
No, the clams.
Yeah, you're right. Clammy is a pretty good name.
Oh, look, it's the underwater airplanes. Do a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. Do one. Yay! All of them did a barrel roll.
I'm almost there. Help! Why is this so hard?
Oh, do a barrel roll, jeez. We'll go back and get that later. No. I think you have to do that with the airplane, maybe. Or in the trailer. Watch out, stay back.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
How are we supposed to do that?
What's this?
Oh, I think I know how. No, okay, that's not what I had in mind.
But like this. Ooh. Look at the barrel roll fishies. Look, they're fighting. Jeez, they're fighting. Oh, God, look. Look at the fight. Look, it's the golden one versus the red one. Look.
Look, there's another pair.
Oh, God, they're fighting. Or they're kissing. But I feel like they're fighting. Fighting is more appropriate. Oh, God, jeez, they're fighting. Kissing's weird. They're fighting.
Ah, look, the clam is falling. Ah! I think that happens all the time.
Oh, jeez.
What are the ones?
Airplanes that follow you. Oh, God.
Ah! Enemy airplanes!
Yeah. They're enemies.
They're enemy airplanes.
Yeah, so they'll kill you. Look, it's a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Or, this is Raph. Because he's red. Because he's red.
So?
He's red. So it's Raph.
So?
So, yeah. I don't even know what I said.
Oh, yeah! I have 20 lines. I have one more, then I'll be a savage. 21 savage.
If you have one more, you'll be a 21 savage.
Yeah.
You really expect me to walk right into your trap, little Boomba? Well, I guess you did, so I didn't.
Okay, how much more time do we have?
Alright, wait. After the fight, I'll check. Go! Kill the little stumps! Do you like that name? That name kind of
You get that one over there.
The little stumps. No, kill the little stumps. Is that a good name, little stumps?
I guess.
This sounds kind of funny.
Mine!
Oh my god! It's a mushroom! It's a giant mutated mushroom!
You can't see them.
So there's a mutated mushroom in the chest.
Okay, how much more time?
Alright, go ahead to the mushroom house.
How much more time?
You have 4 minutes and we're done. Wait, should we end the video here?
Yes.
Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like, right? And, right?
Yeah.
Show me the like. Show me the like. See? Like. And, don't forget to subscribe to your channel and turn on the notification. And so you can be updated on when our videos are uploaded. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, this is quite amazing that we had another gameplay. It's been a year, right?
I'm yawning.
Yeah, hopefully in the future we'll have a lot of gameplays, right? Mm-hmm. But until then, guys, see you next time.